Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? I have a pair of Converse that I'm going to be cleaning up. I already cleaned this one. See, pretty clean, nice and white. This one I haven't cleaned yet. Has yellowing along the side. I'll show you guys what I'm using. So what I have is some glass cleaner, foam glass cleaner. Just a drill with a nice brush on it. So what I do first is I get my spray and I'll just do one side at a time. Get that nice foam on there. Wipe it off a little bit, see what I'm working with. Wipe it off a little bit, see what I'm working with. Wipe it off a little bit, see what I'm working with. Look at that already. Hopping. Hopping. One more spray on the top here. So much better. Little yellowing in the top there, but I got another trick for that. I'll do the bottom as well. Spray with my foam spray. And I'll just get my drill and not take the bit out. Wipe it down. Here's my final product. Ready to take pictures? Not too bad.